this across the decades moment. This guy started to entertain and educate young boomers in 1955. A grandfatherly figure with giant coat pockets, Captain Kangaroo was played by the late Bob Keeshan. His gentle demeanor and easygoing nature contrasted sharply with most other children's TV of the time. But the formula worked, and Captain Kangaroo soon became a weekday morning staple.